Open up a new Word document. Go to Page Layout and select Orientation. Select it to be Landscape. Next, go to Size, and if you have a B-size printer, select Tabloid as a size for your document. Next, go to Insert Pictures, and you may want to select your favorite photo for your placemat. You will notice that it is not movable. To make it movable, go to Wrap Text and select Behind Text. Now, you can see the picture is able to move around freely in your document. Drag the picture so that it fills the entire document. Next, we may want to put in some text for your picture. Go to Insert, Word Art. Type in a description for your picture. Centralize the text and make the font bigger. Now, your placemat is ready to be printed. Go to File Print and select Printer Properties. Under Paper and Quality, select the type to be Photo Paper. This will ensure the best quality for your placemat. Click Print when you are ready.